Like I said, yeah. All she wanted was the whole shot, and she could just run with it.
Exactly.
Now Jacob Ellis goes down. Jacob Ellis goes down. A shocker on the home stretch. Tanya Vreeden of Switzerland grabs the gold, and Jacob Ellis gets the silver. See Lindsay looking back, assessing the gap, and
she did a method.
Lindsay Jacob Ellis on the second to last hit, and you can see Tanya Vreeden able to pass. Lindsay's lucky she was able to make it around that gate.
You know, I don't want to speculate here, but no, she fully did. She tweaked out an air, and that's what put her down.
Celebratory, perhaps.
Right,
yeah.
There. She torques the board out, pulls it out in front of her. She goes down on her heels. That's what happened. She didn't land flat base. She landed on her heels. She just went down on a showboat trick. Second to last jump, and she goes down on a showboat trick.
Todd, had it been a tighter battle between her and Tanya Vreeden, there would have been a method error.
No, no way. Absolutely not. There would have been no way.
U.S. coach Peter Foley in total disbelief, and her dad Ben watching everything unfold as she started to come down the last finish. Everyone in disbelief, including Lindsay Jacob Ellis.